Okay. Now I understand your concern. Brooke arranged for adoption papers?
Yeah, obviously Ridge is against it.
Is Thomas even considering this?
But giving up his rights? I hope not. It certainly didn't look like it the way they tore out of here.
To take Douglas away from a happy, safe home. Eric. Oh, Honey Bear, I know that he is your grandson, but don't you think maybe Brooke has reason to be concerned?
This is going way too far. This is crossing the line. It really is. Thomas, no matter what his troubles have been, he would never consider giving up his child.
But it might not be up to him if he's not in a place right now to take care of Douglas.
The family will step up. They'll take care of Douglas. If he needs another place to stay, the family will provide that for him until Thomas is back to his old self. He does not deserve to lose his son. And if it were to come to that, as much as I love Brooke, she's about 17th on the list of people who should decide where Douglas is going to live.
Hope is his stepmother. I mean, she is
She
family.
was his stepmother for like for a week and a half.
Oh, okay. Okay, so technically she wasn't his stepmother for very long, but she has been a mother figure since, well, pretty much the day that Caroline died. And this was pushed by Thomas, mind you.
And Thomas was right. Hope was a terrific mother to Douglas. Absolutely. And when they were together side by side, that was perfect when they were a couple. But not now. Not at Thomas's expense.
You mean when he was lying and manipulating her emotions, knowing her child was alive?
He messed up really badly. But he's doing better now. He's getting help, Donna. And he's showing a great deal of remorse for what happened.
If he is truly sorry, trying to make amends, and he is capable of taking care of Douglas, of course. I mean, he has the legal right. I just wish that this didn't have to hurt Hope.